So what does it matter to you, Jordan? You're in the 2%, remember? We got another personal for Ben. 1989 Score Football Pack 117. Yeah, she needs to chill. He's becoming like the mad, her father, the Mad King.
I feel like this Wildling dude would have been a better match, although when Jamie, with Jamie leaving, maybe that, yeah, but then like, she becomes like a little harlot, and we don't want Brienne to become a harlot, we want to, you know, keep her, you know, in everyone's good graces. I don't want her to be some harlot now.
Is John Snow still married to that Wildling?
He never was married to her.
He died.
Yeah, she died. Tom Rathen. They never got married though.
John Snow gonna get with Dragon Lady.
He already did.
Oh.
Abraham wants to know how many 2007 Fleer basketball boxes we have.
He wants to buy his own box.
Yeah.
Personal box.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, hold, 1 sec, Abraham, we'll find out for you. Art Monk.
2007?
Yes. I'm building up to the series finale of Big Bang Theory. See, that was a show I've always been iffy about. There are certain episodes I'm like, okay, like, it's a good show, I like it, whatever. But then there's other episodes I'm just like, this is, like, too quirky, weird, I don't know. I mean, I like that Sheldon and the girl finally got together, but I don't know. And I kind of thought Penny was prettier in the beginning than she is now. I don't know. I don't think she's aged well. Rodney Holman. Did you know that they actually dated in real life? Her and, what's his face? The guy that she's with. What's the thumb? Vaughn Johnson. Better? Can you see my thumb? Yeah, I don't really know. Are you answering, Abraham? Okay. Ray Childress. Johnny Galecki. Yeah, I know his real name. What's his name on the show? Yeah, Jeff, I've definitely like seen some episodes and like, I know the gist of the show, obviously, I've seen it. Have you seen The Young Sheldon? I've seen one or two episodes, it was cute. Lewis Lips. My dad really likes, The Goldbergs. Does anyone watch that show? That's like, I think, my dad's favorite show. Thank you, Jordan. Steve Largent. It's cute. And the actor was perfectly casted. He was in, something Little Lies. Big Little Lies. He's the son. Gaston Green. Loose Lips and Chip. Yes. I know his actual name. I just didn't remember his name on the show. And I'm glad that Jordan reminded me because it makes me feel better that I know now. Broderick Thomas. Yeah, like, I've seen one here and there. They have some old-looking kids playing teenagers, but that's like every show. John Grimsley. Lawrence Taylor. Okay, cool. Glad that that was situated with you, Abraham. Lionel Manuel. Huh? John Settle. Michael Urban. At least you guys can enjoy some music, you know? No dead air, but I can't hear it, so I don't know what's playing. Tom Newberry.